Oh yeah, Test rides a lot of bikes. Well, I got my gloves. Always the last one to my gloves on. What's up? This is the spot. Give it all the brake, all the front brake.
I can't really lift myself up.
Hold the front. Oh, we can put the fuel blocks on the side.
Hold the front brake.
There you go. Whoa, there you go. Oh, gosh. Whoa.
It wants to do circles.
Scared me there at the end. Did it, man. Did it for like a second, but you did. Get the clothes off of all of us.
Miguel, I think you should do the front tire.
Get it, Michael, get it. Yeah, I'll sit on the front tires.
You sit on the front tires.
It's kind of my, that's kind of my thing now.
Okay. Hey, you want to move your bike out of the way?
Yeah.
You don't even sit on your front tire, dude. Sounds great, though.
You gotta ease into it. You can't just give it too much throttle.
Listen, just because your tire has no traction.
I did drifting for a while, so dude, I know how to do burnouts and shit. That was really my first attempt ever on a bike.
I think we're all on the same boat.
it turned off.
How to turn on your bike.
Low end speed, like you have to power steer and push out against it, or else you'll be on the side.